firing range. That sounds interesting. That might be umbrella cooperation. Okay. Ugh. Hey, we need this. Okay. What do we have here? We need some kind of fang. Yep. The power panel is out. Can the person in charge of it please take care of it ASAP? I assume everyone knows, but since the jail's power panel is old as hell, we are gonna need those custom power panel parts. No one makes anymore. There should be a few in the generator room. Addendum. I got word that there's only one of those power panel parts in the generator room. The guy that's here to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. So someone, swipe I mean, ask him nicely for it, please. Power panel parts, yes. That dude behind there. I really want to, but I don't want to open everything. And the question is, will it? And what's in here? I need to know. Okay. We need the power first. Makes sense. Hey, I'll be right back. Yep, be nice. Okay. So, I was locked down there. Okay. Then it is the other way. Can we go back? But then we have to go through the sewer. But we have that crank now. So we need that. That for, let's see, the jack, no, that was this one, crank handle slot, so get to the chief's office, private collection room and roof. Should we go there first and then check all this out? I mean, we need to go to the generator room. Let's go back first. What is that noise? That we are gonna find a way that's much quicker, and probably we can't even go this way, so this will be a huge waste of time, but who knows. Oh, we can't. can't go back, actually. He dropped us down. Right here. And then we had to crawl up. Yeah, so... Oh well. And we are back here, not wasting any time. Okay, uncharted territory. Let's be careful. Oh, kennel dogs. Those dogs. I mean, normally I like dogs, but these dogs, no. No. Firing range, that sounds interesting. That might be, ooh, umbrella collaboration. Okay. Ugh. I don't like it. A blue herb. Not bad. Hello, doggies. I hear some of you. High grade gunpowder, yellow. Okay, so we can make some shotgun ammo when we find some ordinary. Hey.
You bastard. What the hell?
Okay, I'm not sure I want to kill them all. I mean, yeah, actually, you know what?
What?
It probably wasn't necessary, or maybe it was, I don't know. If they jump out again, then yeah, I do not want those running loose. Okay, so is there nothing here? I do not think so. Alrighty. Moving on. See, that is so convenient for the dogs. Okay, that is so convenient for the dogs to just slip through. So I did a I'm trying to, I did something. Yeah. Okay. What's this? So the morgue. Woo! Not bad. Can I get the crank back if I use this? Hello? Morgue people. Oh, you are not dead. You are not dead. Dead. Are you? You're gonna get alive. I can see it.
Shit.
Seriously. Run. That was such a waste of a grenade, and what kind of zombie? I mean, it was 10 bullets, 11 bullets in your head. All my ammo. Why am I doing this? I have no more ammo. Let's see. Found dead in jail cell. Well, I bet it's some kind of puzzle. If you get it wrong, you will get mauled by bulletproof zombies. That is something I do not want right now. Is there ammo in any of them? There is. Hello. I'm gonna leave you be. Goodbye. But what if they have some kind of key guard or something I could use? Well, I do not have the ammo to deal with it. So unless it is a puzzle, I am not sure. Oh well. Yeah. And I got it back. Amazing. So yeah, I really want to check the firing range with, you know what, we already here, and it's just, but we don't have any ammo, and I bet there's, I mean, there has to be some ammo at the firing range, right? Yeah. And probably now, if I did not kill those dogs, they would have jumped out and said hello. But they're not. Power box. I don't know what happened to them in the first place, but. Yeah. Okay. This looks like it needs to be bust. And that's from in here. Yeah. Awesome. So, what do we have of interest? Equipment disposal notice. Bent key, no longer usable, but can still open the cars, doors, and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. A box! Whatever do we need that for? A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy boys and girls, it's your pal from the Raccoon City Zoo. It's always great to see you. Today I want to talk about something really important to me. You know, my popular Mr. Raccoon toys. Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice. But that makes me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super duper super super dangerous. So just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo.
Okay.
We do not have that key. Why? Okay, better than nothing. What the? Is this your hair or what? Yeah, I guess so. What are you? And why would I want you? Oh, he is so not that. If we need it, we will know. Come on, maybe. Examine. There's something inside. What can we use the box for? We will find out. Yeah, by opening. A well-worn key. Yes. That's for those cars and trunks then. But my question is, what if that little thing has some kind of thing inside it I need? This is so stupid. Oh my god. Why? Okay, I can't even. Okay. That was so extremely stupid. Okay, at least we got 3 AMAs. So, hey, we can go check those cars for ammo before. No. Wasn't it for the cause, I said. There's at least car number 7439. I do not think it's here. 7439, yes it is. It's right here. Car. So I need that Matildagon. But we do not have a storage down here. But yeah, at least we got a stock now. But we got something else for that Matilda thing as well. So that key has outlived its purpose. Okay.